All right, check it out. Only 12 hours if we really hit the road. To the Johnson Mobile!
Or only two if we don't. To the airport!
Get in, get out, and get on with your trip at Tri-Cities Regional Airport.